Hey everybody, this is Collector Dude. I'm back with another Flipthrough. This book was awesome. The artwork is beautiful in it. It's like a fantasy land where this girl can go into like a 3D dimensional thing, like a holodeck, something like that, where she's in another world. Everything, she lives in the city, but she's in another world in this thing, kind of like when you look at Ready Player One or something like that. But this is called Nonplayer. This is third printing. I think a year or so ago, maybe longer, I saw this and I saw the third printing. I was like, oh, this is beautiful. I'd like to get, see what the first printing is. And when I went online, and I think it was mycomicshop.com or something like that, and I saw it was like 20, 25 bucks, and I bought it. It might have been that much, it might have been less, but I don't think it was much more than that. But it was just beautiful. I got first printing for it, and I have it now. But I'm going to flip through the third printing because I don't really want to open up and mess around with the first printing. But I think right now it's going for like 100 bucks if it's in a 9.8 condition, and it's really in good condition, so I like to get it graded. Like this right here, this third printing is going for like $1.70 or something like that. I got, it's only two books, but they're just beautiful and everything. Here's book number two right here. I'm going to go through that as well, but it's just really nice. He only did two books, so I'm not sure if they're going to do more. But Nate Simpson is the writer and artist, I think. I'm going to open it up and we'll flip through this. But it's just beautiful. So, okay. Let's see. We got original artwork right there, or nice artwork right there on a little fairy on a hummingbird, so you know they're little. For Jiung, nonplayercomic.com. I guess you can go there, might be to get some, maybe, I don't know if they did a trade or paperback or not yet. It would be nice. Came out in 2015, it was a few years ago when I saw this book, so I had to go, I went immediately to try to find a first printing and got one. So here's the first page. Just look at the artwork. The coloring is beautiful as well. Just detailed. Kind of like Jeff Darrell's artwork. Everything for all the books that he's done. Everything. Shaolin Cowboy and stuff like that. He does real good with that. I'm going to show that one as well eventually. Well, look at the beautiful art. It's like, wow. Cool. Look at that shield. That'd be a cool action figure or something, like a cool statue to have. So, cool, like the Lock and Key guy that does the artwork for Lock and Key. It's just very detailed like that. Really cool. Look at this. That shield. It's like, wow. And Dungeons and Dragons, you like to see that stuff. All the detail on the trees. The warriors walking, soldiers and everything walking. Wow. Nice detail artwork, beautiful coloring. Story, coloring and the lighting and the shading and everything, it's really cool. That's really cool too. Look at the lighting on the shoulder and everything. The sun coming through the trees. It's nice artwork. Planning something like a robbery. Big cat, that's cool. It's cool to be able to design all of this stuff. It's like, wow. Uh-oh. Fall from that height, wow. Gosh. Throw some trees up and everything. Oof. Man, oh man. Wow. Flying cat. Flying cat creature named Pookie. Deadly. All the detail, look at the rock and everything. I know he's going to be upset. Ooh. Man. He wants to kill you. Wow. Uh-oh. Oh, you get stuck in the eye. Ouch. Nice square. See, it's like a game that they can play. Nice room. Wow. That's cool, a little hologram down there, like a Jeff Darrow drawing or something like that, from Big Guy Little Robot. I'm gonna draw in that room, all the stuff all over it. Nice coloring, orange. And some type of disc, I guess you use. Reminds me of that Detroit game. Just a second. Okay. It does remind me of Detroit, though. Look at the detail in the kitchen or in the bathroom. That's cool. I just like the detail artwork. Nice kitchen. That's cool. All the detail in that, that is cool. Life skin is called. Wow. Look how cool that is. He did a curvature on it. It's not like crazy, crazy detail like Jeff Darrow, but it's detailed. That's cool. Like I said, she's running like that. Over here, this is probably a car or something like that. Isn't that cool? He only did two issues of this. I don't know when he's going to get started to do more, but these are beautiful. Awesome. Another guy's doing some artwork, poster designs and stuff. See the cover for number two. Let's see, June 2015. Here's the back cover. That's really cool. Turn it over. But that's it with that one. Hope you enjoyed that. That was really nice. Like I said, as soon as I saw it, I was like, I'm gonna try this. I don't know if somebody hinted it, pointed it out to me. Or I just picked it up off the shelf and I said, hey, that's kind of cool. And when I opened it up, I was like, wow. So as soon as I saw it, I was like, I gotta look and see if I can get the original one. And I did. Like I said, I got it for a pretty good price. Like I said, now it's going for $100. I think I paid like $20, $25 for it, if that, a few years ago. But really nice. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to do number two next. And hopefully, I'm not sure if he's going to do any more. But I'm going to have to look into that and do some research and see what he did the story. I think I read a little bit of story about him talking about this online somewhere. Or maybe in the second book. But I'll show you that when I get to it. But thank you very much for watching. You guys have a great day. Collector Dude is out.